Hale. Hello, YouTube. As they say, third time the charm. I reworked the last video on this. I had change on it. I thought I had torn up the mower, but it wasn't broken. I'm able to straighten it out, get it going. So these are some quarter inch bolts. I put jam nuts on them to keep it from backing off on the vibration. I meant to have this to be able to tilt, to give the lawnmower some tilt, but it didn't work out. But I did put the pins here. It gives a little bit, but not much rotation. I had to modify the spring deal to kill the engine. So you have to pull this out, crank it up, it'll run, and when you get to shut it off, you push it back in and it'll kill the engine. I did put the tires, the wheels back on. And on here, this has got a bolt welded to the inside of this one-inch tubing. I grounded the head down until it fit, barely fit. And then I put a jam nut. These are half-inch bolts. I jammed nut on those. So that's what I had to do to fix the front. I was going to run a solid bar across the front, but the problem was the blade came all the way to the edge. So I had to cut it. That's why you got two screws that keep it from turning. This here was some square, well, angle line. Actually, two pieces of angle line I put together. And I already had a hole in this for the hitch pin. I was going to use a hitch pin, but it didn't work out. So, got a little gap around here. This was actually bigger, but I didn't want to go down there and buy a trailer coupling. So, I just welded these two together, put a hole through it. And this screw got a lock nut on it. And it's just to hold it in there, that's all. But this total is about 9 inches. I measured the hole I had for the hitch pin, 4.5 to here. So I said, well, I want to give it a little bit more support. So I made it about 9 inches and welded on there. So we'll see. See if my weld's going to hold. And see how well it works like this. Like I said, I wish I could figure out a way to make it tilt a little bit more, but hadn't figured that out yet. So like they say, the third time is the charm. We'll go and give it a shot, see what happens. Okay, got it going. You see what I had a real bad rainstorm last Monday, and it just washed all that out, so I can't get to the other side. But I just want to test it out, just see how it works. Then I'll come back when I get on the other side and finish up. Let's get back in the tractor here, and we'll see what happens. Guys, very pleased with how it turned out. I'm gonna have to come back and probably run a strap from there over to here, because this kind of bent on me when I hit the, it's uneven terrain, and I can just bend it back down. But I think I may just that's what I do, just run a strap across the front of it, and that'll give it a little bit more support. other than that, I'm very pleased with it. Like I said, it would have been ideal if I had some flex right here, but very pleased with it. So that's a done deal. We'll go down here and get a after photo to put on here, but it works great. All right, thank you for watching. Hit that like, hit that subscribe, and share them with your friends. Thank you.